Police in Rhode Island investigating a drive-by shooting that injured 9 people. We're hearing 3 of them critically. Happened outside a home in Providence yesterday evening. Shots fired from both a vehicle and the house. Providence police have not yet said if any arrests have been made.